Yeah, man, this is Peetah Morgan from Morgan Heritage, and right now you're locked into Double Trouble right here upon Ghetto Radio.
Just welcome back to my channel. Now that is Peetah Morgan, who has sadly passed away today, as per reports that many people are saying. Of course, this is from San Juan in Puerto Rico. Peetah Anthony Morgan, who is the lead singer of the popular reggae band Morgan Heritage, that he founded with his four siblings, died on Sunday at 46 years of age. His family confirmed. The family asked for privacy and thanked people in advance for their love and support. The statement posted on social media did not share the cause of death. Let me repeat that. The post posted on social media did not share his cause of death. Jamaican Prime Minister Andrew Holness wrote on, of course, X, a social media platform that very many people use, saying that heart is heavy over the news of Morgan Peetah's death. If you're new to the channel, please drop a like. Don't forget to subscribe. Type RIP. May the soul of the deceased rest in peace.